assist. When drugs were found, police say the suspect took off running as they tried arresting him. He pulled out a handgun and began firing at the two officers. One returned fire. The suspect died on the way to the hospital. After a brief hospitalization, the sheriff's deputy is at home tonight. The police officer remains hospitalized in stable condition. Meanwhile, ISP says they're in the process of reviewing footage from officers' body cameras.